isn't liberty worth fighting for?
You're tuned to Radio Free Tatooine. With your host, Sean.
Right now I feel like I can take on the whole Empire myself.
Amy.
Technically, I outrank you, right?
And John.
I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
Where the Outer Rim isn't soundproof.
What's up, Star Wars fans? I'm Sean McMillan, and I'm here to rescue you.
And I'm Sean.
From Radio Free Tatooine. We are continuing our 100 days of Star Wars. Man, that helmet fits tight around my giant head. today's topic, which is the Legends character that needs to come back.
I feel like you need to read those in a more dramatic voice.
The Legends character who needs to come back.
Like, the Legends character that needs to come back.
Maybe you need to read them.
No, no.
The Legends character that needs to come back.
There you go.
Okay. I like that. All right. I got this.
I'll kick it off because okay. I feel like I'm kind of repeating myself a little bit here, but Kreia needs to come back from the Coder 2 game because she is the best character. She
of
is
all the characters.
She has a biting wit. She's funny. She's cool. She's got one hand. Awesome.
These are all true. You know, I'm kind of torn here. There's a few. I'm not gonna go with the big ones. I mean, a lot of people would say Thrawn, and I guess I kind
Mara
of
Jade.
Say Thrawn because no, not Mara Jade. I don't need that. I kind of say Thrawn, really, because I want to get Captain Pelion back, and he was Thrawn's like second in command, so I guess you'd have to bring Thrawn back to tell Pelion's story at all. But he was kind of the Watson to his Sherlock.
Sure.
And I really, I don't know, I enjoyed their banter, but I enjoyed Pelion as a character. He was kind of an Admiral Piet type, where he's actually one of the rare occasions where there's an Imperial officer that matters.
Right.
Fair enough. I'm going to go Pelion.
It's a bold choice, sir.
Yeah.
I think you go with Mara Jade or Jacen Solo.
I never cared
or
for Mara. Mara seemed too forced for me. I don't know. She was my least favorite part of the Thrawn trilogy, honestly.
Yeah, I didn't read them, so I only know of her by reputation.
Yeah. Not for me. So there you have it. Pelion and Kreia, 2016. It's happening.
I would vote for that in a heartbeat.
That would actually be an awesome
ticket. We both picked non-good characters too, I might add.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
It's true.
The good guys in the old Legends universe never moved me that much, I guess. I don't know.
Sure.
So, I mean, mostly the good guys were Han, Luke, and Leia, you know.
Or their various spawn.
Until you get to their kids, which I never read those books. I mean, they were babies in the Thrawn trilogy, and I didn't read much that takes place after Thrawn trilogy. If anything, I don't think I did.
Yeah, they get pretty far out, as I recall, a couple of generations deep.
Yeah. So, there you have it. We will see you tomorrow.